For the second time in 3 weeks, anti-Asian graffiti found painted on a home in downtown Guilford. Is graffiti on a different home than the last time it happened? Latest incident was on Old Whitfield Street. Guilford police telling us they have identified a person of interest in this case and believe that both those incidents are connected.